Hey, what's up, everybody? It's your girl Angel. If you notice, my background has changed a lot. I am in Philadelphia with my mom. She took ill, so I'm taking care of her, getting her affairs in order so she can move down to Virginia. Oh my goodness. I know I have lost a lot of weight on this journey. I've been here for 3 weeks now, I believe. I'm noticing my clothes are getting bigger. Like, this is crazy. I'm not complaining because I did want to lose weight, but my mom doesn't have a scale, so I really don't know how much I weigh. But yo, it's crazy. I have so much stuff on my plate. I'm doing things constantly all day, every day. Just trying to get her better, just trying to get her strong enough so she can make this trip back to Virginia with me. I still have my braids in. They holding up my box braids. I don't know if you guys can really see, but if I'm not leaving the house, then my hair is still wrapped up during the day. I just wanted to touch bases with you guys and just let you know, because I know I haven't been like recording and stuff in a while, and I fell off, and I'm back on despite the hecticness in my life and the different changes and stuff that's been going on. I'm still trying to remain positive and stay focused, but I do want to jump back on here more frequently and, you know, give you videos and stuff. If you guys have any suggestions for me as far as different like things I can do to make this transition a whole lot smoother for my mom, please put it in the comment box down below. I really appreciate it. Also, your prayers are greatly appreciated and needed. It's just a lot to try to change over deeds and selling a house and, you know, find health care for my mom in another state. Doing a moving company, it's like so much stuff. And she's, you know, she's sick, so trying to do everything on my own, it's like frustrating sometimes. But I'm being positive, I'm staying hopeful, and I'm praying that I'm back home within the next 2-3 weeks. So I will jump back on here later on, hopefully this weekend. I do want to upload a video that I got some MAC products or whatever, but do like a first impressions or what I think of a product or whatever. So if you guys want to see that, please hit the like button, that way I know. And I will talk to you guys soon. And I know this video is like super short, and I didn't want to be on here forever, but I just wanted you guys to know that I was okay, and I will start back up video recording. So I will talk to you guys soon. Peace, love you, bye.